show.
Howdy, people of the Wildcat.
I'm Buck.
I'm Jim.
Welcome to this extra special long creative hard episode of Wildcat TV.
I hope you've had an extravagant Friday.
Seniors, only 1 week of schooling left until thou art on break.
Buckle up when operating a forklift.
On this week's episode, we have for you Man on the Street,
Gingerbread Competition,
Hunter's Last Dance,
Kids Talk Christmas,
and Sports with Paul Carver, and DD with FFA.
Alrighty.
On to sports with Paul Carver.
What's up, Wildcat Nation? I'm Grayson Paul Carver, and I'm bringing sports to you this week. Starting off, Tuesday, the boys and girls basketball team traveled to Walhalla, and both teams won by about 35 or 40, so we good game. Today, the boys and girls teams traveling to Stevens County to whoop up on the Indians, so I'll go out there and support them. And then tomorrow, Franklin, North Carolina is coming down to Ken Bird Court to get a tail whooping. So come out there and get in the student section and support us. As always, I'm Grayson Paul Carver. This is Wildcat Sports.
The RCHS FFA Hog Show team traveled to Banks County High School to compete in the Triple Threat Showdown. 150 exhibitors were in attendance, and our results were great. Ethan Mazarki won Grand Champion Purebred, Ina Little placed third in 11th grade showmanship and second and fourth in her market classes. Melanie Beck placed first in her hog weight class. Katana Boyer placed second in her market class. All 13 of our Raven County FFA 6th through 12th grade exhibitors placed within the top five of their classes. Several did great in showmanship classes, including Peyton Hicks placing first in 8th grade showmanship, with results in the top 10 at the event.
So my name is Haley, and then everyone say your name.
Luke.
Bella Clyde. Rice. Camden.
Brooks.
So do you guys know why we celebrate Christmas?
For Jesus' birth.
Because of Jesus' birthday.
Wow. Spending time together.
So what do you guys like most about Christmas? What's your favorite part?
Presents.
So, what do you guys want most for Christmas this year?
A private desk at my house and a microscope.
A cat. A cat that real that my own. Stuffed animal dog.
A Nerf gun.
A big one.
What colors would you decorate your own Christmas tree?
I'd probably do blue, maybe red, maybe a little bit of orange, but not too much. Some green.
Purple. Rainbow. Green. Blue. A little bit of yellow. Gold. And some silver.
I brought you guys some coloring sheets to color Christmas trees.
I gave y'all crayons from my mama's room. So I have to sneak in there and be like a spy. Dun, 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 dun.
What are we doing right now?
So can you sing just a little bit of your favorite Christmas song?
You better not pout, I'm telling you why. Cause Santa Claus is coming to town. I'm making a list, taking it twice. Gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Hey, Ashlyn.
Hey.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
But what are you planning on doing this Christmas?
Come to the school, because we'll have basketball games. So.
Ew. That's not fun.
It's okay. Go Cats.
All right. Do you have a real or fake Christmas tree?
Fake. Real ones are too much work.
Oh, that's lame. All right. And what's your favorite Christmas tradition?
I don't know.
Spending it with me. That's her favorite.
I guess.
Okay, next. What are you planning on doing over your Christmas break?
Wrapping presents. I'm wrapping presents, you know. Getting stuff done. Grind. Every day, all day. That's all I do.
Hashtag do work.
Hashtag do work.
All right.
Hello.
Oh my. What's your question?
Excuse me. Hello.
Hey, it's FBLA's Rush Week, just so everyone knows. Join FBLA.
Thank you for that promo. So, Merry Christmas, Bailey.
Merry Christmas to you.
Aw, thanks. What's your favorite Christmas tradition?
Oh. So, every year, I like to take whipped cream and put a glob in my hand and wake my dad up by just BAM! Every morning. Merry Christmas.
Great Christmas tradition. Thank you so much. Thank you for your time. Have a beautiful day.
You want to see my FBLA dance?
Not really.
F-B-L-A, F-B-L-A.
And we're moving on. Thank you, thank you.
Wish you a Merry Christmas.
Wait, I'm going to do the jerk.
Oh. She's not making it home for dinner. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Sorry, the door got locked again.
Thanks.
Merry Christmas, Skip, from us and all of Wildcat TV.
Thank you.
Okay. What are you doing this Christmas break?
Sleeping, probably.
Don't you sleep normally?
No.
Okay. Do you have a real or a fake Christmas tree?
I think we have a real one, actually.
You think?
I don't look at my...
Okay, what's your favorite Christmas tradition?
We have a fake antler that we put on our dog.
Okay. Oh!
Yeah.
Yeah, that's kind of cute, actually. Thanks, Skip.
A few moments later.
That was really good. Hello? Feliz Navidad! Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. Yeah. Bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey! Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Okay.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.
Hi Wildcat TV, it's Yureli. So this past week for Thanksgiving break, me and my family decided to take a trip to Dubai in the United Arab Emirates. And because of COVID these past few years, we have not been able to travel outside of the country, but a lot of these countries are finally starting to open up to tourism again. So we decided to take full advantage of that. And I compiled a video for you guys to kind of appreciate the beauty that is Dubai and see it through my perspective and to appreciate the diversity that there is. So I really hope you guys enjoy this video that I put for you together and enjoy. Thank you guys.
Turned out, you don't have to come. If you see me today, please. Okay. 3, 2, 1. We should have probably
moved
this stuff out of the way.
Oh, we can eat it. Mine's the winner.
Enjoy.
Wait, let me find another small piece. Oh my god, there's so much icing.
Here's another small piece.
Okay. Cheers!
Well, thank y'all for watching.
Obviously, yeah. So obviously, just starting off, like, just go ahead and throw it out there. You'll be leaving after this semester, right?
Yep.
Where are you going?
Headed to the University of Alabama. Last day of high school is the 17th of December.
What's top tier memory, like, from this semester with this group?
Probably us filming that episode of Outer Banks outside.
Outer Banks episode 3?
Yep.
That was a good episode. What has Rollator done for you in the past 3 or 4 years you've been taking this class?
Rollator's just been there. He's been like a great guy to talk to about stuff, you know, that I don't really get to talk to a lot of people about. And I don't know. I just think he's a great guy and he's taught me a lot.
Who was the most influential student on you this year in this class?
Honestly, probably you, dude.
Ah, yes, sir. That's gang.
Yeah, man, this class is crazy. This is like the funnest thing I've done in high school.
How has Hunter impacted you through the last 4 years of high school?
He's been a really good friend, a really good leader on the football team, and a really funny guy. I love Hunter.
Hunter's just, he's somebody that always pushes me. You know, he always keeps me on my toes, and I'm always having to be ready around him. He always, you know, he's somebody who's always checking up on you, and you know, he's a hard worker.
I've known Hunter for all of those 3 years, it's never a dull moment with him. And also, he does give some of the best advice.
I mean, yeah, I haven't been with him that long. This is like my third year knowing him, my second year really talking with him. He's been pretty great with me, showing me what to do and like the things and how high school goes. Yeah, I'm thankful for him.
There's never a dull moment. There's always something going on, and it's always funny. I love it.
What was your favorite segment to film with Hunter this year?
I wasn't in the field with Hunter as much, but I don't think, my throat hurt for a week after filming that Anchorman. He was so funny.
Probably the fake news.
Channel 69?
Yeah, that was hilarious.
I want to say way back when, before all of us got together, we filmed, when it was just me and him. I was doing the camera and he was the acting or whatever. We did the rodeo.
Oh, the rodeo.
Human rodeo. Yeah.
What are some last words you'd like to tell Hunter going off to Alabama?
Have fun. Don't do anything too stupid. Don't forget where you come from. You're going to go off. You're going to do your thing over there, but don't forget where you come from.
Wish you the best luck, man. We'll miss you. And I know I'm going to get to see him again. I just don't know. You just never know when you're going to get to see your friends again. So you just got to make sure you tell them you love them. Love you, Hunter. I wish you the best.
Be smart. You know, you got about 4 months where you're not going to see anybody around here. I think Gus said it earlier. It's just, we'll see him again. You just never know when.
Yeah.
He's not going to be a part of our Wildcat TV family anymore. Follow your dreams, man. Do what you love in life. Don't ever settle. As a group, we love you, Hunter.
Just keep grinding, dude. Life's hard. Life's a garden. You got to dig it.
All right, that's good. All right, Hunter, thank you.
Yeah, man. It's been a pleasure.
I love you.
Love you too, man.
All right.
What are you doing? You're pretty irritating us, man. You're trying to do work.
I'm gonna do a little by myself.
Okay, so I'm going for your stuff, all your stuff. You better come out and pound me. Thomasville. Guys, I need to drop in a lot of cheap rubbish. Look, the weather.
All right, guys, that's it. Merry Christmas. We'll see y'all later. See you in the new year.
I've cleaned these stairwells in CTE Friday after the kids left, and there's all kinds of paper and stuff in here. Do you think you can come up here if you've got a minute to see what's going on with this? I'm kind of worried about there's a kid just hiding away in here.
Okay, Kenny, you call?
Yeah, there's obviously somebody here at school. You know, I found a bunch of trash in the stairwell. I swept after the kids left Friday, and there's computer monitors on where they were all turned off, and I'm afraid that there's still a kid here.
Well, let's find him.
Well, all right.
Okay. Been Christmas at school.
All right, there's a kid on the loose. It's Christmas break.
I know. There's been somebody in my room. I haven't been here for a couple of days. I mean, this is Christmas break. There shouldn't be a student here. What is going on?
No idea. I completely agree.
Have you seen anything suspicious around here, Mr. Franco?
I don't
don't know. Maybe.
Better, we better go look for him.
All right. You go that way. I'm going to go this
Perfect.
Way.
Oh, what in the world? I'm going to get that kid.
Learn that. I'm in good shape.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Well, thanks for watching. As you can see, we've got everything set up here for spring break.
Yep, hay's in the barn.
That's right.
I don't say it enough, ever. I don't really say it at all. Who says hay in the barn?
I couldn't tell you. Be honest with you, Jim.
All right. Well, we want to say a good farewell visit, send off to our buddy, Buck. He got drafted.
I did.
But
it's been good and it's been fun. It ain't been fun. It's been good.
Yeah, that's something right. Like that.
It goes that way.
All right. Go Cats, I guess. Something.
Good night, Vietnam! Is that good?